Now talk again so I can hear you. We're not supposed to go down there. Chapter 4, The Caves. Location and altitude unknown. Well, now you did it. Get flaming thing away from me. You okay, Android? Whatever your number is. Android 42!
Over here. Can you help me out?
Absolutely. You're the answer to life, the universe, and everything.
Thanks a lot, I. Holy Christ. Look at Android 388. Alright, mission's over. We need to figure out how to get out of here.
Where is
it? I'll let you take the lead. If you can't find a way out, maybe you can make one.
Maybe. Where's the android we're talking about? I'm making one! Where's the android you were talking about? Can I see him? Oh, it broke! The sky thingy broke. God damn it! Can't rely on anything anymore. Now, I know I made a hole, but what is over here? Oh, that's cool looking. And it sounds very interesting over there as well. Don't mind me. Where's Android 388 or what the hell are you talking about? I suppose it would be a bad idea to go near the fire. What's all the speckly stuff? Am I seeing that with my sensor or am I just seeing that?
Well, that's one way to make a path.
Yeah.
Is that what I think it is?
Oh, I don't know.
These are self-burrowing cables. They connect the skylifts together. We just need to keep following them. I'll let you lead the way.
Yeah, so stop running ahead of me then. We're supposed to let the cables lead the way?
These are self-burrowing cables. They connect the skylifts together. We just need to keep following them. I'll let you lead the way.
Following them, Oh, did we come from this way or no? Oh no, this is something else. Was this... I'm sorry. Sorry guys. This is back where we were. It looks so different coming back. So how are we supposed to follow these cables? Can I climb on this then? Should I climb on it? It looks like a dead end here. Oh boy. I was stuck there. Am I supposed to blow more stuff apart?
These are self-burrowing cables. They connect the skylifts together. We just need to keep following them. I'll let you lead the way.
Am I supposed to blow things apart here to follow those cables? I'm thinking I'm supposed to blow something apart, but... because there's nowhere else to go here. I just don't know what or where. Or maybe this cable. Ah. You know, you say it when you're over those cables, though. It's very misleading, number 42. So, self-burrowing cables. They burrow themselves. I want to make enough room for 42 to get there with this big head. Alright. We got a Wheatley over there, or a space, whatever.
Is that one of the drones?
No anomalies found.
Let me take a look at his data log.
It's my job.
Looks like its main generator died about 2 days ago. It's just been laying here in emergency mode since then.
Space.
I know these drones aren't sentient, but I'm gonna shut it down anyway. The idea of staring at a rock until you die is a little terrifying.
Shutting down.
Let's keep moving.
I like the little sound it made when you shut it down. That was cool. So
I
think
what... I don't want to freak you out or anything, but if we have a cave in and it doesn't kill us, we're gonna sit in a rock coffin until our batteries die just like that drone back there.
Okay, well, and I'll blow stuff apart until we can get out. Don't worry about that. So, I think a lot of people complaining about this game is very short because it's a lot of fun. And you want to see a full game made out of something that you really enjoy, so...
I don't even have a suicide switch anymore thanks to those hippies back on Earth and their pro-consciousness movement.
You're pretty judgmental for an android, aren't you? Hippies? Look at that. Looks like stacked rocks that, like, form together after time. Over time.
I mean, I appreciate the right to unmanipulated thought, but sometimes it's just easier to restart.
Sorry, guys, I'm jerking this around. What's going on over here? Oh. Oh, I thought that was sunlight. Is that what we're doing? Going down to go up? Okay then. You took that fall with the greatest of ease, Android 42.
Well, I guess sometimes you gotta go down to go up.
Yes, or repeat yourself to, repeat yourself. You know what these speckles are all about? You okay back there, 42?
We need to keep moving. These caves obviously aren't safe.
I'm the one ahead of you. 42, come on.
Good thing there's some natural pathways through this place. I would have thought it would be rockier with all the tremors.
Look how easy I grabbed that. We well, where do we go? What do we do now? We haven't been that way. What did we come from here? No.
Not really sure where to go from here.
Ditto. Someone went this way. So what's over here then? Nothing, alright. just as just in- enjoying this. How much can- you can't just blast everything, I see. It's when it turns yellow. Got another drone.
Alright, you got another one. Sounds like this one didn't find anything either. Nope. But I'll check the data log just to make sure.
Data log. Transfer complete.
Nope, nothing.
Shutting down.
At this point, I really don't care if they found anything. I just want to get out of here.
No, we must collect all the data logs. I have my... We're gonna blast that. I have my, my mission ahead of me. We can blast this as well. And then this, we cannot. Strafing fire! From these, probably.
You know, I've never seen hanging tubes like this outside of a lab.
So where's the other thing we're supposed to blow over here? We're on the other side of it, though. I just gotta blow apart, because, you know, my job. You know, what if there's someone behind us just trying to find their way as well? Let's make it easier for them. Okay. This way.
What is this? A wind tunnel? No wonder humans used to come all the way from Earth to explore this place.
Cool, huh? Fit through there. Where now?
I can't imagine what it must be like for these drones, wandering past all this.
No. We're wandering past all this. Why is it so hard to imagine? What do you do? Hurry up. The great boar worm lies ahead. I guess we can't get through there. That made that sound when... Ha ha ha! Silly rock. Yeah, what is this?
What the hell? Okay, we gotta keep moving. I'll get some recordings.
Okay, gonna take some pictures or something? Look at that! Cool things lived under here, or people, or something. Beings!
Why didn't any of the drones find this?
Maybe they didn't go this far. Maybe... Oh, God. That scared me. I thought there was really... Maybe the drones were destroyed by whoever made these things.
I wonder how old this is.
Could be very old. Could be relatively new. Whatever it is, it's giving me the creeps.
The statues have symbols on them.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what they mean.
I don't know if we can make anything from the symbols, but we could probably infer a lot from the statues. I mean, they obviously had a head. They aren't like spiders or anything.
No, they're humanoid, you know, because probably didn't look exactly like this, but some kind of interpretation of, you know, the bipedal humanoid figure. Does this mean anything? Oh. I thought I was seeing a smear of something from my sensor, and it was you! Just gathered around this thing makes me think that they really are alive, or were alive, and petrified? Creepy. Creepy. Especially that this...
I wonder how long this has been.
So many of them. A hand! You serious? Look at that. You see that?
I wonder how long this has been here.
That hand was hidden over here. Ugh. Alright, we haven't been down this way, so...
Damn. Not sure how we're gonna get past this.
We're gonna have to blow apart their sacred relics.
Seriously, do you know how much these are worth?
No. Not exactly like they have a price guide for these things. Oh. Loading something. Another one.
Yeah, no anomalies in my ass. Why didn't they find this? They would have passed through that cavern dozens of times over the last few weeks.
Transferring data log. Transfer complete. Shutting down.
Do you see that light up ahead?
Yes. I do. Maybe they did see it. Maybe they can't speak of it for whatever reason. Yeah, there's more of these hanging tube things that aren't supposed to be here. According to you. Oh, weird.
Oh, man, this is really messing with my head.
Yeah. Bacteria. What are you talking about, bacteria? Could have gone down the river, gone this way.
It looks like they carved out all these corridors with water. It would have taken hundreds of years even to complete this room.
Are we gonna come across one of these things living? And when I least expect it? How easy it would be just to break these apart and go that way, but nope. Oh god. Oh, it's like a mouth with teeth! Eesh. Are you stuck back there? What?
It looks like they carved out all these corridors with water. It would have taken hundreds of years even to complete this room.
Are you not gonna follow me now? Follow me. Don't have pathing issues, just follow me. Thank you.
No, they're using the tunnels to transport different types of bacteria. This is a machine.
How do you know? Oh, this is bacteria? Where are you now? Oh, you went quick.
That doesn't sound good. We need to get out of here.
Alright, I'm right behind you. Well, he's moving
follow
out now.
Me.
I am following you. Ooh.
Come on, dog.
So I could have blasted that. Where the hell are you? Did you go this way? There we are. No, I'm barely seeing you. Oh, I see a lot of lights. Okay, I need turbo boost to catch up with you.
We can't stop.
What? Oh my god. Wait up, dude. I'm hurrying. Oh! Are you kidding? Was that supposed to happen? Chapter 5 signals. North American glacier glow, New York, New York. Well, on Earth, 200 meters above elevated sea level. Was I supposed to die like that? What is this? Oh, now he's an actual cat. What? There's my cat jump. Here's my cat run. What does this have to do with anything? Mew, mew, mew! Oh, okay, I jumped in there. So we have a dog, Interstellar.
You almost ready for a pickup? Yeah, give me 2 seconds. I'm setting it on a timer right now.
Good idea. You don't want to be around here when this thing starts.
And a cat on Earth. Left mouse button. Right mouse button. That is adorable. Haha, loving it. Okay. I had no idea this was gonna happen. Official, guys. I think we made it to 3 episodes. Press any key to override timer. Where's any key? Come on, cat. Come on.
Overriding timer. Activating icebreaker. Please evacuate the facility immediately. Initiation cannot be stopped at this point. Please evacuate 200 miles to the south. Do not.
What the hell did I do?
I repeat, do not head west. Opening all exhaust vents.
Is it? Do not head west? So it's a dog, Interstellar, and... Oh no! No! Okay. I gotta jump through something or up on something. There we go. Haha. Kitty will escape. It's your kitty, it's your kitty. What is this? Is that the ice they're talking about? Ice coming?
Initializing melting process.
You're melting stuff? Oh, you can melt it so I can... But Kitty no like water. I'd rather walk over the ice. But no, it's water. Kitty no like. Okay, Kitty will jump on this. If I can move, there we go. What the hell is going on with this? Why are we here? Why is this thing... What was he doing? Is it evacuating facility for what reason?
Mixing dye.
You're mixing dye? And what's back this way? Is there anything interesting back this way? And was he supposed to die there? Could he have made it? Dog? This is just a dead end. I wonder if he could have made it or if you die like that in that spot no matter what. I don't know why you're mixing dye, but that's going to accomplish. My kitty mind does not understand. Rather cold. Where am I supposed to be? Am I supposed to be following the human to get off the planet? Oh, what? What the hell happened to the Statue of Liberty? Even as a cat, I know this is horrible. Terrible. That's the end of that chapter, I guess. The end. I do not understand. Chapter 6 credits. You're welcome for playing Cat Interstellar. Will I get some answers now? Still can't go in here? I can't run. In this form, I can't jump. Guest starring Andreas. That's that thing he said that was, like, not English.
Oh, didn't know they had a dog up and running. It brings you to the surface. The tram didn't collapse again, did it?
Incredible. I wonder if it's possible to change it too much.
It's good to see you firing on all cylinders, dog. Obviously, that is just a metaphor. I did not mean to imply your engine was still a simple combustion engine. Some of the androids around here would crave their brain for that T6 fusion driver you're running on. Sorry, I'm off subject.
So...
It's good to see you firing on all cylinders, dog. Obviously,
Tigger, were we playing as Tigger? Maine Coon. From Maine. Colonization accepted. So they take off for Mars then? Because the Earth was experiencing apparently a new ice age? Oh. Special thanks to Luos for his modular cave pack. Am I supposed to be...
I hope Dog's alright.
Dog, I think, is not okay. But does that mean that Dog is just where my consciousness went into Dog? To control Dog? Dog 6?
This ship's manifest says we're heading back to Earth, but I don't see that happening. Do you think they're gonna drop 500,000 fully sentient androids on a frozen, starving planet? We'll see. The ship's manifest says we're heading back to Earth, but I don't see that happening. Do you think they're gonna drop
anywhere from 42? Or even that dog unit he was with?
Nothing yet. I'm about to go commandeer one of those low-frequency scanners myself.
So you can even play through the credits. I mean, of course I realized that. I'm just... feel like it needs saying that... Yeah, this one has eyes. Oh my god! There's some really colorful ones here. You're very welcome.